Now tell us, Miss Hensley, whom did you bring?
Well, I brought a young girl from Virginia who is on Decca Records, Miss Patsy Cline.
From Winchester?
That's right. Huh? And tonight she's going to do her next release that will be out the 26th on Decca.
What's the name of her song?
Walking After Midnight.
Walking After Midnight. That's a cute title. Well, it's nice to meet you, Miss Hensley. And here, through your kindness, is Patsy Cline.
I go out walking after midnight, out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the sky turns gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the sky turns gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a-walking after midnight, searching for me.
Don't go away, Patsy, honey. You done won this.
You thank all those nice people out there.
Bless your little heart. Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Before you have a heart attack, sit down here. How many of these have you ever won?
This is the first.
It's the first one. Is that the first record you made?
No, I've got 4 records made.
Have you had any hits?
No.
You know, I got a hunch this one is.
Oh, I hope so.
Oh, this is commercial, isn't it? Isn't it commercial?
Try again. Don't feel blue. Try again. I've been through. Same as you. I've been broken hearted and cried the whole night through. Sorry now we've parted, 'cause no one else will do. Try again, says my heart. Try again. Say goodbye to the tears in your eyes. Something seems used to tell me that we could love again, try again, says my heart, try again. Try again, so they say, try again. Seems to tell me that we could love again, try again, says my heart, try again.
Golly, that's a nice tune. I like that.
I hope everybody else does.
Cigarettes in an ashtray. My love and I in a small cafe. Then a stranger came along, and everything went wrong. Now there's three cigarettes in the ashtray. I watched her take him from me, and his love is no longer my own. Now they are gone, and watch one cigarette burn away. I watched her take him from me. Midnight out in the moonlight, just like we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I walk for miles along the highway. Well, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stopped to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night winds whisper to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight, out in the starlight, just hoping maybe somewhere a walking. After midnight, searching for me. midnight searching for me. But when you found your one love, then you'll know. You don't know the heartaches or the laughter you'll forego until you've lost that one love. Now you pretend to care for me, but honey, if you do, why don't you give the kind of kiss I always give to you? So I've just made my mind up, even though my go on and find your true love. Then you'll know. Now you pretend to care for me, but honey, if you do, why don't you give the kind of kiss I
her name, who in our conversation told me you were her old flame. Well, I didn't want to listen, but as she told me more, well, I learned more about you than I'd ever knew before. You're keeping too many secrets from me, but baby, now I'm wise to you. Then I know what you'll do. You'll find yourself a new love, then keep me a secret too. Well, I walked up to a counter to buy some cigarettes, and standing there beside me was a gal I'd never met. She pulled out her wallet, and much to my surprise, there she held your picture, baby, right before my eyes. You're keeping too many secrets from me, but baby, now I'm wise to you. You fool me like the others, then I know what you do. You'll find yourself a new love, then keep me a secret too. Too many secrets from me, but baby, now I'm wise to you. You fool me like the others, then I know what you'll do. You'll find yourself a new love, then keep me a secret too. You'll find yourself a new love, then keep me a secret too.
Here is a great voice and a great talent who has been quite a success in her recordings and is a great nightclub entertainer around the country. Just finished a nice tour, and she's here with us for a couple of days. Her name is Patsy Cline.
Now come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home. If I had one wish, I wish I could go back to my old neighborhood, where the good folks, they all love you as their own. Then I'd go over to my neighbor's house, knock on the door, and they'd all sing out, come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home. I'd sing their praises long and loud, 'cause they're all my folks and I'm mighty proud of the little old town back home where I was born. I wish that I could hear them say in the good old-fashioned friendly way, come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home. Lock their doors at night, 'cause they all know they're doing right, and the good Lord's bound to have them for his own. If I'd go back to hear them pray in the little pine church, they all would say, come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home. Child of only three, I said my prayers at my mother's knee, and I knew right then from God I'd never roam. When I get my summons on the judgment day, I hope I can hear my Savior say, come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home. Now come on in and sit right down and make yourself at home.
Did you put that one on wax, Patsy?
Yes, sir.
Golly, that gal can make you feel good, can't she? Huh? You're better than buffering.